sorry.
For breaking into my locker?
For breaking your trust. Marley, wait. Look, I screwed up, I made a stupid mistake, and I want to make it up to you. Please just let me say I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have to. You are who you are, and I knew who you were when I got into this. It was stupid of me to try to change you.
I did change. I'm not that guy anymore.
You are. You'll always be that guy.
Dude, what's wrong with you?
Me? Nothing.
Well, there has to be something, because I can't figure out why anybody would screw up the best thing in their life the way you just did.
Molly said it herself. People know who I am. They know what I do. Get involved at your own risk.
I can't believe you could be so stupid.
What do you want from me, Ryder? We spend every day in that room telling each other to embrace who we are. Do you want me to be different? To not be me? Because that's never going to happen, so start learning to like the real Jake Puckerman or leave me the hell alone.
Chance. I never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. Don't get me wrong. And you can speak your mind, but not on my time. I don't care what you say anymore. This is my